Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's video po, I'll be sharing to you why I married Marin or why I married Hanay po. Because one of you asked for this video po, yung specific video that she asked is ano daw, tips for like marrying or dating online, and then ano pa, tips daw for LDR, and then it's been a while since she asked me that. Ngayon ko lang na na-feel, so pagpasensya niyo na po if you're watching this. And also she asked if was it really my dream of marrying a foreigner, or was it really my dream of living to other countries? Yan din po yung tanong niya. So I'll be sharing this to you po. Some of you also asked me how I met my husband. Actually po, I already have video about how I met my husband. So if you want detailed and like story, and if you want to see pictures of us, Hanay po at ako, like travel namin together, you can check the link. I'll put the link here and in the description box below. And ay, pagpasensya nyo na po, I'll make my voice a bit lower kasi Hanay po has class, online class dun sa sala namin, kaya ganun ko lang yung boses ko. I will also like share to you brief of how I met Hanay po, some for those who are new to my channel. This video po is intended for those who wants to know about my story and some tips for like long distance relationship, or tips of marrying a foreigner. And for those who are not interested po, you can skip this video and perhaps you can watch my old videos po. So thank you so much. First po is yung how I met Hanay po. So I mentioned it to my how I met my husband, that we met online po through Asian dating site. So online po kami, and we chat there siguro few times lang, and then we ask our number. That's all we used Viber po. All for how many months we used Viber, and then later na yung Facebook Messenger. So I'll be answering, was it really my dream marrying a foreigner? Actually po, not at all. When I was a kid, other people like told my mom that when I grow up daw, foreigners will be very like attracted to me because of my skin color, and my beauty daw is really a Filipino beauty, yung sabi nila. But then my mom just answered them, no, she won't allow me, because pag married daw sa foreigner, perhaps I'll be like living away from her, and din at ayaw niya daw yun. But then it has changed when she met Hanay po. That's all. At first, of course, she was hesitant. She was afraid for me. But then when he met Hanay po, it was, oh, he's so sweet and he's so kind and he's a very good person. The moment she talked to Hanay po, the moment she met Hanay po, and like everything has changed. Like, it's fine for her na married ako foreigner kasi si Hanay po, she knows also that Hanay po is such a very good person. When I was a kid or when I was a teenager, I did not like dream of marrying a foreigner, and I also did not dream of living in other countries. Of course, like visit or like tourist, as a tourist, yeah, visit to other countries, yeah. But then, live talaga, hindi ko po yun like naisip before. It just happened like 5 years ago. Yeah, 5 years ago, it just happened like all of a sudden that I met Hanay po. And then you might ask how come that like I entered Asian dating. So ayun po, fourth year college po ako nung graduating ako, I stayed at my aunt's place. My aunt, she married with a foreigner then, and then there like I stayed with them, and there I saw how her husband cared for her and for their kids. Very responsible and very good person, not only to his family but also to the people that surrounds him. So ayun, naisip ko na, why not, diba, try ko din, perhaps I'll be able to find a man na like will love me and respect me, and then will accept me. Like ayun, trinay ko lang, perhaps I'll be lucky. But I'm very very lucky and very blessed because God gave me more than I asked. Thank you, Lord. Yun po yung parang reason bakit ako napunta sa Asian Dating, yung nakita ko na porn yung husband niya, and nakita ko kung ano yung mga like positive, kaya nag-try din po ako. And then wala din po akong jowa that time, and I had also Pinoy jowa but hindi rin pinalad sa Pinoy, so I was thinking why not try, perhaps dun ko makikita yung Mr. Right ko or the one ko. And then yeah, thank you Lord, I found my the one there. And actually po, she also asked for tips for LB or tips for dating online, through online and dating like foreigner. First I will say that it might work for me but it might not work for you, diba? Kasi iba-iba po tayo. So, based on my experience po, or like based on my experience lang po ito. So, yung first tip ko po is, ano po talaga, pray to God, ask guidance from Him, and like mga signs. Naniniwala po ako sa mga signs. Pag nag-pray ako, umihingi po ako ng signs sa Kanya. And thank you so much, Lord. Second is, of course, love each other, trust each other, and faith po. Have faith in your relationship, a faith that you'll make it despite of the hindrance, which is being very far from each other. Yan lang po. By the way, itong tips is tips for the LDR and tips for like foreigning to dating through online. So, kayo na lang po, i-mix ko na lang po ha. So, next tip po is, of course, when you like in online dating po, you have to be very very careful because there are also other people na their intention is not good, bad intentions po. That's why they want to yung reason nila for online dating. So you have to be very careful. The moment you see like oops, wrong move or something, then you have to abandon na po. Kasi I think you can tell naman, can use your instinct if that person is serious or not. And I think for how many months of chatting and video calling, I think you'll be able to determine naman, diba, if that person is serious or not. Kasi in my case po, I was able to like determine na si Hani po serious po talaga by first he not only that he wanted to see me but also my family, my friends, and the place where I live, yan yung gusto niya. So it's plus na po yun. And then second is he really worked hard for it po, so he can visit me in the Philippines po. Kasi June, naging kami July, he decided to visit me in the Philippines, but then we have to wait until my semester breaks, so October, so August. And then kakasimula pa lang po nung business niya dati, ay hindi pa masyado enough yung income niya. So he really worked hard for it po para so he can buy ticket. And August he managed na magkaroon ng free, kung magkaroon ng extra. So yun, he bought ticket August. And then October, ng semester break, nag-ipon din po siya para he has like money to spend like expenses there in the Philippines. So diba, effort po talaga. So plus na po yun. Kaya thank it Lord. Diba? Makikita yun naman because that person will like make effort, diba? And of course not only Honey Boo, ako din, gumawa din ako ng effort. I think it's like give and take sa relationship. Give and take po para mag-judge po talaga, diba? So, next po is communication is really very important, diba? Kasi you're already very far from each other, and if you will not communicate, nako, it will be very, very hard for the both of you. So, I think communication is very important. In our case po, always po talaga kami nag-chat and video call. You should also, like, perhaps a little bit research about the country sa where that person lives. Kasi I also did that. Like, nag-research ako about Belgium para we can also talk, like, other things aside from us. But also, like, Belgium mga stuff like that so that your relationship will, like, get spice up. Hindi ko alam, I don't know what's the term, but basta parang may excitement din, diba, yung relationship nyo. So, and I also know that seryoso po talaga si Honey po that times because he has plano for us and for the future. Hindi lang yung sarili niya inisip niya, but then kasama na ako doon, like still malalaman mo talaga na is good intention na kayong dalawa like magkasama habang buhay ko, because he meron na siyang mga plano, di ba? I mentioned it earlier na I did not dream of marrying a foreigner, and why did I marry a foreigner? Because it just happened suddenly po. Siguro God has really planned for me to have Nathan and to have baby Aeon. So thank you, Lord, for giving this like wonderful gifts. Yung masasabi ko lang din po is wait for the right time, because that right person will come po. Because I really believe po that God has plans for us. Kaya ako, ano, anong Tagalog dun? Basta, ginanan ka lang sa, I don't know, the English or Tagalog. Basta, like, faith ka lang sa Kanya. Palagi lang ako nag-prepare or nag-usap kay God. And of course po, the main reason why I married Honeyboo, because I love Honeyboo so much. I cared for him so much. I trust him. And he cares for me as well. He loves me so much. He trusts me as well. And then he respects me, and he accepted me for who I am, for what I am. Lahat in-accept po yan ni Honeyboo. And he's very, very responsible husband and papa. So I'm very thankful na si Honeyboo po yung like napangasawa ko. And si Honeyboo po talaga, he's the best hubby I could ever have. So thank you so much, Lord, for giving me Honeyboo. So that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you learned something. And thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. Keep safe. God bless. Bye-bye.